I believe it happened. I have to look at it again. Vince Carter, Jason Kidd calls it the best play I've seen. Here's one more look. This guy's 7'2", right over top of him. Now the American.